Shuggie Otis, the son of R&B royalty, Johnny Otis. And by the age of 18, he had his own album called Freedom Flight. And this was a song on there called Strawberry Letter 23.
Hello, my love. I heard this from you.
Quincy Jones had gone to Shuggie Otis in like 76, around the same time. Said, hey, I really want to work with you. I want to produce a record for you. And again, Shuggie, with the really, really stellar business acumen, said, nah, I'm just going to do my own thing. And you just think like, if only you would have.
If only.
You know,
only.
Yeah.